So we got the diagrams to make the feline set, so we don't look like a split pea warrior. I'm actually pretty excited about that. Chat is out of control. Zima doing while you were gone in chat. Are you right, Padilla? What's going on with that? Some solid mastication. J-Jubes. On the order of a Nature's Valley protein peanut butter bar type of thing. Delicious. That's what I love, is exactly Derek. Oh, man. Delicious. Do I have the money for it? How much do you need? I got 3,600 right now. Broken out of materials to make them. I've been like saving up a lot of money, honestly. My goodness, that coffee is delicious. Woo. Yeah, this sunset. First off, once again, another sunset in the Witcher world. Just looking. Wait, hold on. The photographer in me has to get this framed somewhat better. Yeah. Let's see. It'd be roughly like so. Geralt needs to be like over a little bit more, but he's always going to be in the center. That's pretty nice. I'd take that photo. Absolutely. There should maybe be a bush in the foreground. It needs more bush, honestly. Broke? Am I actually broke if it's not going to work? Let's see. Let's see what it takes. Okay. So we have to go, I think, over here. Yeah, maybe armor's table. We go over here to this armor's table. Also, we don't have the swordsmith dude here. I don't know where he's at. We need to find that first. I turned the mom off. Why are the hair effects so bad in this game? Oh, apparently the hair works is really bad. If you use hair works, it like screws things up. What? What? Where is the stuff? Maybe it's over here. When he's on the issue, materials though? I can buy materials though. I've been collecting a lot of stuff, Don. I've been hoarding so much. It's not even funny. More bush, that's right. We gotta go to the Boldsmith, guys. Get things taken care of, if you know what I'm saying. Go get a haircut? Oh, I kind of like how he looks, though. I don't want him to change. Hey, let's talk to him real quick. Hey, bud.
How can I be of service?
Take all this crap off me. Looking for my currency.
Got some coin I'd like to convert into crowns.
You've come to the right place. A better rate you'll not find anywhere in the city.
Thanks, bud. 96 crowns, that's it. I could barely buy a bulge. All right.
Ah, what's he doing here?
Let's... Why is this map so difficult to look at? Okay, it's directly behind me. Yeah, I mean to the right. There it is. Man. Difficult, guys. And this person's not here. We have to wait till the morning. Okay. Too bold to go for these days. Man, they're expensive as hell, honestly. Press the story so Spawn will see his cameo. Spawn is a cameo? What? Once again.
What? What you say?
These people. Wait. Is this not it? These icons, man. Grindstone. Blacksmith. I need to go here.
Won't be easy to find. Yeah, welcome to my workshop. Sturdy craftsmanship at a reasonable price.
Can you craft something for me?
You got to be crafting. Gonna romance? I think so, Credo. What the hell is this? Monster Eye? Okay, well, how about that? Instead of that stuff, we go for swords. Because once we hit this level for swords... Oh, see, we could do the sword. Journeyman. Blacksmith? Journeyman? Why are you not a journeyman? Craftsman's too low, okay. What if I found a journeyman? Yeah, I think I'm gonna do swords first. Because that's actually what I care about more. Is the swords. Personally speaking. Find a better smith, yeah. Also, this one. Ursine Silver? Huh. Go to the next area? Go to the next area. You mean Skellgig? Go to the next area, has better smile. I think there's one in this town, other than on the island. You can't equip to level 17 anyways. Yeah, no, I figured that. I thought it'd be cool so to make it, but... Alright, so we gotta get more stuff anyway, so... Instead of focusing on possibly making that stuff, we should do more questing. So we can get the stuff, acquire the stuff that we need. So, following the thread, Oh, you know what we need to do? We need to do Horson's crap. Let's do this. Yeah, get Junior. Hey, Junior. You sour bitch.
Baptism of fire.
Come closer, don't you shine?
Is one of the main square in this town? No icon? Oh, really? That's better? Main square. This thing, right? Okay.
They say some witches spy.
Elven blood. Why's my game so bright? The gamma, I believe is normal. Should be normal. Shouldn't be different. Is there actually a blacksmith somewhere? Or is it that guy in there? Oh, well, it's okay. I'll come back. Complete a quest to unlock the master sword craftsmith in the city. Okay, yeah, I think I have that quest started. Yeah. Okay. Here we go. Moving on. Game of redness are fine? Okay. Yeah, I didn't think it was different.
Just look. It's hard to
only ever go in.
Coming in. What? Hey, I just lit that on fire. What'd you think about that? I got magic and stuff. Yeah, you like magic? Mm-hmm, so do I. Hey, buddy. Let's hit a water real quick. Yep. Damn, son! Freaking lit his pants on fire.
Oh, for honor.
Giving me no choice. Not good.
Woo, there goes that arm. You won't be using that when you're dead, you know what I'm saying? All that stuff is sellable. Holy crap. That was needlessly violent. But awesome. That'll do, pig. That'll do. Just popped right off. Wanna have both Trips and Yen? Only Witcher 3 veterans know what I'm talking about. So what now? Guys getting cray. Oh, chicken sandwich, exactly what I needed. I'm always excited to get chicken sandwiches in this. Okay. These guys are chumps. Slam, right? This guy's got some decent stuff on him. Chicken sandwich, let's go! So excited about the chicken sandwich. Able to walk through anything. Yo, Den Killer. Later, man. Have a good night. To the locked door. Locked. Key required. No problem. What the hell? Dude, honestly, I'm like legit. I legitimately attract this stuff. I can attract the bugs in games. It's remarkable. Goat's milk, exactly. What did I do? Geralt is a freaking apparition. Apparition. You go through it, and then not. Am I supposed to get a key or something? Oh, now we open that door, okay. One of these guys have like a key that I forgot to pick up. Nope. Search Horseman's residence. Yeah. I'm currently in the middle of searching it. Through. We can still walk through it. Okay. Good to know. Is there another door that we can possibly walk through? Can't lock through the walk through this one though. But we can walk through this one. What? Oh, this is bad.
Fucking degenerate.
Yep.
He so much as touched Ciri, he'll pay.
That is god awful. Jesus. We get to kill this guy, right? This guy gonna burn. Ugh. Dude, this guy is straight trash.
What the sandwich fuck is this?
Excellent. Now the nuts. Go for the mutts nuts.
No. Fuck me.
Yep.
Help me for fuck's sake.
No one's coming.
Yeah, he literally killed them all. Yeah, it's time to debulge this guy.
Stop!
He said sandwich, yeah. I'm here to kill you. I've come to talk.
Hello, Junior. I've come to talk.
I'll do whatever you want.
Go kill him, you need him. Ah, but he needs to die.
Got a few questions to start with.
I'll tell you everything.
I'm looking for a young woman and a minstrel. I know you've met them.
A bird? What fucking bird?
Ashen-haired with a sword on her back, just like me.
Yeah, yeah. That was... I remember.
You'll do whatever you want, including F a sandwich? Tell me about her. Tell me why you shouldn't lie. Let me tell you why you shouldn't lie.
You'll tell the truth. Want to know why?
I won't lie. Honest.
Took me a long time to find you. Wasn't an easy road to travel. I'm angry and tired. Had to kill a lot of people along the way. Some of them tried to cheat me. Some tried to lie. I didn't like it one bit. I feel like one more lie'd be the last bitter drop in a chalice full of sorrow.
Damn.
Then I'd do something I would later regret. Now you know why you can't lie to me?
Yes.
Good.
Tell me about her.
I'd like to know how the ashen-haired woman ended up meeting you, and what happened to her.
What happened to her? She attacked me!
Lie one more time, and I'll cut your balls off.
The bollocks.
We'd made a deal. I was to repair their magic filler, what's it? That girl and the songster were to bring me Siggy Reuven's treasure. They didn't, so I might have flown off the handle a bit, I admit.
What did you do?
I nabbed their flunky, Dodo, and waited for them to come for him. Look, this. Here's what they wanted fixed.
A phylactery? You can fix something like this?
Not me. I know a guy.
Of course. Nice.
Wasting my time, Junior. I need details.
I'll tell you all. Just the way it happened.
Tell me everything, Junior, and then I'm gonna cut your balls off.
Got a bad feeling about this.
Calm down, Dandelion. You can't leave Dudu in Horson Jr.'s hands, you know that.
Freaking Dandelion,
I know,
and Dudu.
I know, but my gut can't be reasoned with, and no amount of sympathy I feel can silence it, blot it out.
I'll go alone, you know. We'll manage this one, I'm sure. Pull yourself together.
Get a grip, Dandelion. We must focus on the task at hand.
I'm just saying.
Well, then be silent. Have you learned where Horson is keeping Dudu?
Room on the top floor. One with the balcony.
I'll need to cross onto the roof. Wait for me in front of Junior's house. And I know it's difficult, but do try to look inconspicuous.
If they hurt you, Horson will pay.
Mr. Fancy Pants, right?
I must climb onto the roof.
Right, well, there's a ladder. Mm-hmm. Whoa, whoa. Come on.
Oh. Room on the top floor. One with the balcony. There's the balcony. Let's see what's inside.
Open.
And now, my dear Dodo, I believe I'll try a different tool. Afraid I'm bored with this one.
You're fucking balmy, Junior! Anyone tell you that?
No. Most say I'm nice. Once they get to know me.
What a prick.
So you enjoy good company?
Hey, Rocky Regan.
To make new acquaintances?
You plan to introduce me to someone interesting? There you are. Good of you to come. I've been waiting for you.
That was not where your sword was, Siri.
Scurvy.
Oh, yes. Energy users, especially you, her energy declines. Some energy is restored each time you attack a foe. You will regain access to Siri's abilities once you energy has increased to the required level. Okay. I mean, I don't think I'd need it.
Where's Ruvid's treasure? I got you.
Yeah.
Little whore.
What? No parry?
On your knees.
Did she not parry?
Where's Ruvid's treasure? I've got you, you little call.
Ooh. Worth.
They're coming.
Dudu, listen. This is what we'll do.
Get that fucking whore!
She got OG blank. Yeah, exactly. Dude, OG blink for the win, honestly. Can we take this stuff? Looted. Looted. What are we looting in here, honestly? Doo-doo, right? Let Bungie get this blink. Man's gonna be in the garbage can by the end of the week. Dead. Yikes. We'll let that health come back. Siri segment, so much fun to well placed. Yeah, they're really cool. It's a nice change of pace to be able to play as Siri. She's honestly one of the coolest characters. Choke point. Oh, buddy. Oh, filleted. Behind. A little razzle dazzle. Siri's definitely getting nerfed in the next patch.
Told you true.
Doo-doo, what happened to him?
Doo-doo, what happened to him?
I don't fucking know. Prick vanished. There one moment, gone the next.
What happened to Ashen here?
What happened to the woman?
Fuck if I know. One of the boys got her in the back, but she's alive, I swear it.
Is that all?
Anything else to say?
Before we cut his balls off.
I know. Everything.
You hurt the woman I'm looking for. You tortured her friend.
Time to die.
Me. I have a right to defend myself. I beg you. Got what I deserved. Have mercy. Please.
You gotta die. Refuse to sully myself with your blade. You gotta die, right, guys? Come on. We should kill him. You should die, yeah. Dead.
Let me tell you where things stand. I'm looking for this woman, because she's like a daughter to me. And that's why I just can't let this go.
Nope. Definitely not.
No.
Aw, man. I should have seen. Should have showed it. Guy is one filthy monster. Loot. Red rum, right? Anything else in here that's worth, like, picking up? Books. Look around the room. He got it. Seriously, guys. Probably one of the grimmer video game characters. Well, I mean, I guess, you know, it's in the story, so. Can I still go through this door? No. It's locked. Key required. All these have keys? Key required, unlocked? Yeah, okay. So you just can't get in there. That makes sense. Tell Priscilla. Alright. Let's go do that.
Seems you've resolved your matters. It's time you return the favor.
Radovid doesn't like to wait much, does he?
No, he does not. You'll come with us.
Okay. Do you want to spoil us? Alright, me, play man.
Once the crown jewel patch,
the streamer works, yeah.
Decommissioned now,
though. Nice boat.
Yeah, it's a nice looking boat.
If I'm to let you aboard. Follow me. Ship was funded with donations from noble women. Ladies from the most prominent families gave up their jewelry.
A spur of the moment patriotic impulse.
You're a homeless wanderer.
Huh. Back at it with the chess.
There you are.
Need something from me, Your Majesty?
You've never been one to mince words. Very well. Find Philippa Ryleheart. That's my wish. I ordered her eyes gouged out once.
Radovid, man.
Her blindness troubles her not.
This
my
dude.
Hunters have detected Lady Ryleheart hiding east of Oxenfurt. They have further established that she has magically sealed the entrance to her shelter. Entering it will be difficult.
We need to kill this guy?
I believe
probably not.
You might succeed in doing so.
He's kind of useful.
Bring her to me. Alive.
Let me think about it. Majors are more likely to succeed. Why Philippa?
Philippa. I'll...
Philippa.
What's she looking for here?
Philippa.
I suspect she wants to find her old friends. Reconvene the lodge. Perhaps she seeks revenge on me. Lady Ryleheart is known for her persistence. At times I recall the lessons she gave me when I was a child. Her teachings as memorable as the punishment she meted out. She was subtle and patient in her cruelty. I took her sight, but she remains dangerous. I'd advise you to be cautious.
Think about any majors more likely to succeed.
Philip is using magic. You'd be better off sending mages after her.
I agreed to the Conclave's revival, but what has this brought me? The mages at my side are mediocrities, cowards. They couldn't hold a candle to the likes of Ryleheart, Loanteal, or Merigold.
There's always your witch hunters.
You are the best witch hunter. You've proven it clearly. Sheila de Tanzerville and Philippa Ryleheart's plan. You were the one to foil it. I want you to finish what you started. Now go to the mountains and bring me Philippa Ryleheart.
Okay. Sick fetch quest, bud. Definitely the previous witchers I didn't. A favor for Radovid. Got some fetching on the mind. Find a boat? Yep. Wait, can we track this? There we go, track. 600 away, alright.
Your arms.
Thanks.
Thanks,
never
bud.
Seen better steel in my life. Blade must strike true, no?
It's a matter of the hand, not the steel it's holding.
Motion. It's motion of the ocean, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, that Radovid guy. I wouldn't mind slicing him, but I don't know if that's the story, honestly. Am I supposed to go all the way up here? Okay, so we need to go hook a left and go to that fast travel.
Honor in the fatherland.
Philippa was pretty important in the previous games. Oh, okay. Interesting. Yeah, this game's narrative is extremely strong and dense, but it's great at the same time. We going. Wait, is this what Dom was talking about? How we're gonna be back here, like, really quick?
Commander, it's full of monsters and traps. Flame will burn away our
Did you look at this?
Having trouble?
Nothing fucking but. One plowing trouble after the other.
What's it to you? Who are you?
Witcher, trouble solver.
A means to solve your troubles. Radovid sent me.
No, it's you. Been waiting for you.
Okay, you sound enthused. What have you learned so far?
Word was you hadn't been able to get inside.
You did, Don.
Till yesterday, when we found this. Doesn't look like much, but it's got power of some sort. Opens the entrance.
Okay, good work. Good work.
Good work. Saved me some time.
We're thrilled.
How do you know Philippa is down there?
Think Philippa's still inside?
That we don't know. Only certain thing is she was there at some point.
Certain? How's that?
We've been after her since Loch Mween. Poking out her eyes weren't enough.
The nose guard has got to be pretty, uncomfortable.
As it is, she turned into an owl and fled. Flew across Kedwin and Redania. Then tucked herself away here.
Okay. Anything else I should know?
What can I expect to find inside?
Everything. Anything. It's an old elven temple. The witch Isleheart turned into her hideout. Look at them. Fell into some magic trap, then monsters attacked him. Barely got out alive.
Any of your men still down there?
Dozen or so went in. They's all that came out. Rest are probably dead.
Okay. Let's go do it. Three stooges in medieval times, I know, right?
Still in there.
Yeah, we've been down there. We found some diagrams.
Don't count on anyone steel going blade. In to retrieve your corpse.
What do you reckon?
It's nice that you can kind of just stumble upon stuff. That's what's really cool about this game. Even though it has a really strong narrative, you can really just go at your own pace and just have fun with it.
Gotta be some mechanism that opens this door.
There we go.
Missing one tile.
Got it. Tile up. Boom. Thanks for the goodies.
Perfect hideout. For an owl, be a bit harder for me to move around.
For an owl?
Portals. Great. And the witch hunters probably messed with them. Works. Who would have thunk?
Who would have thunk? Jump down? No, we cannot jump down there. We've got a portal up.
Hey, perfect. Portals. Make my stomach turn.
Look how he's adverse to the portals.
A remix. It's Edge Afraid. This is an owl feather.
Okay. Owl feathers, guys. For an owl, yeah.
Whoa. Much. I love places like this.
These damn neckers. Maybe we'll get some loot that I need for crafting that Witcher set. Which would be really nice. He hates portals. It's funny. Hey, Gila Man. What makes you want Game of Thrones or a Wheel of Time game? The Game of Thrones game would be awesome. This game is so well done. It really fits in that category, though. could just start the portal somehow, okay.
A power cell for portals. Feels dead. Maybe a sign will revive it.
A sign? Ard?
Should work now.
Okay.
Activated the portal.
Cool. Blah!
Stay back. Not one step closer.
Sheathe that before you hurt yourself.
Wait. You that Witcher the king was supposed to send?
Guessed it. You should know by now how dangerous this place is. I'll wait up above with the others.
Not a chance. Those cowards ran at the first whiff of monsters. I made a stiffer stuff. Besides, something big's set to happen here. I just know it. I learn what it is. Radovid will appreciate it. King will promote me.
Mm-hmm.
Maybe even give me a medal.
I'll get you out of here. Philip is still here?
Think Philip is still here.
Can't rightly know. Sure, we searched a few caverns, but hidden nooks abound. If someone wanted to hide in here, they could easily. Even if they weren't an owl.
We think set to happen.
What's the big event that's supposed to happen?
Stiffer stuff, right?
I don't know the details, but I came across Philippa Eilhart's notes. Mentioned Ida Emian, Margarita Lowe Antille, Francesca Finderbear, and Frangella Vigo. As I see it, they aim to meet here.
Okay, we'll guide you out of here, bud.
All right, let's get you out of here.
Told you already, no chance. Besides, the teleport's power cell. I broke it off. We've to wait until they come for us. Got no choice.
Nobody's gonna come for us. Give me the crystal, I'll get us out of here.
But the monsters?
I'll defend you.
What if you can't?
Behave and give me the crystal.
Be a good little hunter and give me the crystal.
I am a good little hunter. There you go.
Yeah, that's how we do it. Don't maybe knock you in that fire, bud. You little cray nuts.
Love letters.
Ooh. Huh.
Interesting. Philippa dumped some woman for Dijkstra.
Dijkstra? That dude? Missing something. Let's light this. What was that? Use.
Right.
There we go.
I had to activate it.
Okay. Bam. Portaled on up, man.
I'll just wait here. They'll come for me.
Okay. All right, Mr. Holland, later, man. Wait, this is the way I came, right? Thought that was the way I came. Oh, okay. I didn't see this light up. Easy peasy. Easy.
Must have been a laboratory.
Okay.
Another feather. Doubt Philippa had an aviary.
Yeah, just wrong portal.
Another inactive portal. Missing its power cell.
Damn.
Maybe the Neckers took a liking to it.
Damn Neckers. Let's light this up. Grab all that, right? Yep, I did. Okay.
A tunnel. Wonder where it leads. Power cell.
Crap. Crap. I wanted to finish this guy. Couldn't. Wow, they stay on the ground for a while. And missed that one. That didn't exactly work out the way I wanted it to. Thank you. Get that stuff down? Yeah, we do. Okay, cool. Anything else over here? Nope. Well, that was easy. And hit it with a good. See how much time it takes? There's like a delay right there. Grawl doesn't tell you like, hey, might be able to charge up to it.
Got it.
Yo, level 15. Two more till we can wear the cat armor. Great, like, you can actually track where you've been with the stuff, which I haven't been doing in the past. Kind of realizing now that that's like its purpose. So you can track, you've been here via the stuff you've lit. Which is nice. We better save real quick. Just in case. This dude. Ifrit.
Yeah, gotta have a sentry. Of course.
Definitely. No problem. Damn. I knocked him a little bit. Okay, let's go. I think we better do Quinn. Yep, we better Quinn up. Yo. Get my health back. Damn. Jesus! Yeah, we need some food. Okay, let's go glossary real quick. See, what are these things? Not those. Spectres? No. Vampires. What the hell are these things? Reflex? Too much Taco Bell, yeah. Did it tell me what this stuff is? So I killed one of these guys before. Oh, the golem. Elemental oil, okay. and Dimitrium Bomb. Elemental Oil and Dimitrium Bomb. Let's see if we got that. Time for a little alchemy action. Dimitrium Bomb. I can make this. Nice. Okay, and how about the oil? Beast oil. Enhanced oil, enhanced. Am I missing? Spectre oil. Superior elemental. Did I miss it? Maybe we already have it, actually. Might already have it, honestly. Okay, let's go. Bombs. Is this one? Mm-hmm. Yeah, I think I have it, actually. Or maybe not. I do! Sick! Apply it to my silver sword? Yes. Okay, let's get healed up a bit. There's you, bunny. Have a good night. Okay. Crap. Easy freaking peasy. Literally all it took was a little oil. Okay. Light that baby up. What is this? Can I wreck this? No, you can wreck it. Climb it, Geralt. Damn right. Okay. So I think we've done everything here. Yeah, I just beat that ass intro. Exactly, man. There's no problem. Mm-hmm. What are you stuck on, girl? Jesus. Get everything. Let's light this. Can I light this? Unlightable. Same with that. Oh, never mind. Maybe you can light this. Yeah, you can't light that one. Alright, whatever. Something over here. No, maybe not. The Witcher's Bulge, oh my gosh. Oh, search the hideout. Did I miss something here? I see, maybe I'm supposed to break these walls and find something. I don't think so, right? I mean, we've searched everything in here. Oh, I see.
Bed, table.
Okay, few chairs. That was what it was.
Modest. Nonetheless, the kind Philip always wore around her neck. Except, why are these covered in blood?
She either fought someone or used them in her experiments.
Okay.
What's this? Aniseed and birch bark. Powerful disinfectant.
Some stuff. Some goodies.
Bloodstained surgical instruments. Philippa operated on someone here.
Philippa, kind of a mad scientist?
Notes. Charred. Almost completely. Can't read a thing.
Damn. So much for the Witcher senses. Smoking pipe.
A megascope. Scorched, covered in soot. Maybe one of the crystals survived.
Okay.
Crystal from a megascope.
Got it.
Heavily chipped. Triss will know what to do with this.
Yo, it's time to talk to Triss. Triss gonna have that 411. Talk to Radovid and talk to Triss. Okay, let's go talk to Triss. Created a monster, I know. All that bulge talk. Next level. Talking next level bulge, guys. This guy go? Or no? Wrong one. Oops. He did go, okay. I got all this stuff, right? Yeah. Okay. That was a cool area. I liked it. Poor girl going through these teleports. Feeling all nauseous and crap.
Find anything?
Not a thing.
Cremated notes, a necker nest, rats. Nothing interesting.
Why don't I believe you?
Your problem? It's the truth.
Telling you the truth. Awfully prone to suspicion, you hunters.
Not without reason.
Grab him!
Whoa!
Get it from both sides! On it!
Let me just stab your friends, bud.
Eternal fire!
Get stabbed! Damn. Get to meet the bulge of the unicorn, right? Yep. Anything else? No, we got it. I don't know if I was supposed to kill those guys or not. I don't know exactly. I think the king's gonna be more pissed off, right, Radovich? Gonna be disgruntled as to what happened. Okay, let's go talk to Triss. Virginia's most wanted. Does that mean I'm gonna be hunted now? Hey, Scrappy. Witcher 3 or Skyrim? It's tough. They're both phenomenal games, Intro. They really are. They jump me? They did, Biggins. Exactly. They jump me, man. I mean, I did lie about the fact that, hey, maybe I did find something. I feel like allergies might be kicking in. Damn, son. Oh, the chicken sandwich too. Love me some chicken sandwiches. I'll get through here, don't I? Yeah.
Yes? Who are you here for?
Triss.
Told her from the start. No men, no pets. Tis a decent house for decent folk.
Don't worry, won't stay long.
Decent house with decent folk. Oh, my sword is getting weak. Hmm. Okay. All right, then. Taking everything. Don't even care. Look at this crazy sorcerer stuff.
Yes, Geralt?
What if it's looking for Philippa? Been in Novigrad long. You kept the Rose of Remembrance.
See, you kept the Rose of Remembrance I gave you in Flotsam.
Seems so long ago. Probably because so much has changed.
So, sentimental value. That why you kept it?
Partly. Though, more as a warning.
Warning? Been in Novigrad long?
Been in Novigrad long?
Long enough to know how not to get caught and survive.
And before you came here, where were you?
Oh, places. Where I managed to get by without your help, too. Which doesn't mean I'm not happy to see you.
Okay.
Spoke with the quest. Offered me a contract to find Philippa.
Hey, Guillermo.
The bastard. Wasn't enough that he poked her eyes out? Probably wants to torture her some more. You turned him down, of course.
No.
Geralt, you know what he did to her.
Relax. See, I figured if I agreed, I could look for her without his men getting in my way. Fact is, I'm curious to know what happened to her.
So? Learn anything?
Found this crystal. A few things.
A bit. Seems she hid in some elven ruins outside Novigrad after she fled Lochmuin. Conducted some experiments there. This might tell us more.
A megascope crystal.
Triss is surprised.
It could still work.
Yo, Triss doing her powers.
Is equally hesitant. Neither she nor Ida wishes to decide blindly.
They'll stop hesitating as soon as we convince Kira and Fringilla.
Fringilla's on our side. She'll join us as soon as she's finished some business in Nilfgaard.
Wonderful. That leaves Kira. The problem is, I've still no notion where she could be.
They're hunting Kira?
Yennefer and Triss.
Yennefer's never belonged to the Lodge. And Triss? Well, we shall see. I must regain my vision. I can go to Novigrad, then see Arthur de Valista. The word is, Triss is also carousing about the city.
You still insist? Phil, pardon my saying so, but you'll never regenerate your eyes on your own.
Vilgefortz did it. I'm employing the same method, cultivating tissue on precious stones.
It's madness. You will need its power. You'll put yourself in great danger.
Stone breaks up.
That's all I could recover.
Damn, that was crazy. Maybe it would be, would love to get this crystal. What do they talk about?
I get that right. Philippa says she wants to restore her vision.
Seems she was planning to grow tissue on precious stones.
What?
Makes sense. Found agates covered in blood in her hideout.
If she pulled it off, she'd only be the second person in the world to do so. But the bit about the lodge, that's what I found interesting.
What was so interesting about it?
Meaning what exactly?
The names they mentioned. All the most powerful sorceresses. Former members of the Lodge. They clearly mean to revive it.
That good or bad?
Depends for who. Philip has always said that if magic perishes, so
walks right through that.
And the Lodge was to protect the mages and their interests. Radovid and the Emperor, on the other hand, would not be pleased. Both would have to respect our opinions, and neither likes to share power.
Do you want to join the Lodge?
Our opinions? You join them? Really?
No. I've got other plans. So, what will you do with the crystal?
Haven't decided. Ed Radovid would be very interested in it.
You're not gonna give it to him, are you?
Let's see why I shouldn't give it to Radovid. You should keep the crystal.
Probably better if you keep it.
Much better. It'll be safe with me. I'll try to cast a diagnostic spell. Maybe learn something more.
Good luck.
Both Triz and Yen. tell Radovid what you learned about Philippa. Alright, on it. He's gonna be pissed. He's gonna have his like chest sense on him. Might break a pawn or something. Is that on the door? Oh, that's the door. Left the door wide open. Okay. Fast travel time. Look to the left.
Looking to make some coin tops.
Take it the right way. Yes, I did. Nice. I wish I could make that mini-map a little bit bigger. It's a little too shrunk in. And just subtly. Talk to this dude. This bruh. Gonna give Triss the full bulge. Just gonna inspect the bulge. What?
This is the ship of His Majesty Radovid the Fifth, King of Redania. State your business.
I want to see the king.
I want to see the king. It's about Philippa Highland.
If that's the case, come with me. But no sudden moves. Got my eye on you.
Witcher, any progress? Have you found Isleheart?
No, I think she's dead. No, she's trying to restore her sight, eyesight.
Wasn't where your men said, but I did find signs of someone doing medical experiments there.
Oh, that's something.
Think Philippa tried to restore her eyesight.
Verily. Empty eye sockets suit her so much better. So, have you any proof?
No, but you have my word.
Ha ha, your word. You give me your word. Sorry, but Isleheart herself taught me to doubt everyone, especially their word. So we've naught to talk about. Farewell.
Okay.
That ends a rat for sure.
Danny is most wanted. Oh, I see. That's what that was. I forgot. I didn't realize that was the quest. Okay, so that's done. I guess maybe armor's table. Let's go there. Ah! Wait, we don't actually get the armor here, do we? Unless we have to meditate? Maybe not. Armor. Is there no, like... See, What's confusing is these tables and then the lack of blacksmiths. Armorsmith is in the shop, yeah? Yeah, I was gonna like repair everything, but yeah. It's the blacksmith that I need. Finally almost where you were in last playthrough. Only more side quests and less Gwent. Exactly, Derek. I've done more side quests at this point. Honestly. It's pretty good. It's called Perseverance. Maybe we should do this. Good for... Oh, you know what? Also? This Witcher contract. This one, Swamp Thing, that's ready. We need to do that.
Everyone to me! To me! Best word this side of the pot. Best word this side of the pot.
There we go. Your cat spreads disease. Get to memorize vendor locations, honestly. It's too bad, honestly. Wish it was a little more obvious. You unlock the blacksmith for the city with the questline? Right. Is it only for that city? I guess that's what it is. They're just coveted. Very specific. Holy question marks. Griffin gear. That's right, Madge. I can actually... I need stuff, but I'm almost ready to make the feline gear. But I won't be able to equip it until I'm level 17. 15 right now. So get in there. Mm-hmm. These guys want to fight, and I don't want to fight. Screw that. Horde skill points. Dude, let me have my skill points. Come on now. One blacksmith and two armor guys for the city, I think. Okay. Buddy.
Witcher. Greetings.
Greetings. Where's my coin, bish?
I want my coin. Where is it?
There, take it. Twice the sum, as agreed. I keep my word.
Awesome.
Sure, second time around. Never mind. Thank you and farewell.
Dang. Girl's got like a grudge. Bruh. No grudge, bruh. 600 crowns? God damn. Okay. Have a look. These side quests, though. Gwent. Jesus. Go to the races. Maybe we should do that. Maybe race on up. Also, when I hit 32, should I do Hearts of Stone expansion? Or should I treat it as like a separate thing? That I'm a little unsure of. So this is 15, we could do that. I mean 20. And I'm 15. Maybe not. You guys are saying the Griffin gear is alright. I mean, it doesn't look the best, so the upgrades or whatever. Dude, 600 crowns. Next time you're in town, check the dismantle tab for armor. A lot of things you can dismantle on monster parts. Oh, okay. That's cool. Yeah, I'll definitely check that out. Okay, so side quests. Pull on thread. We need to do this since this is almost done. Medium speed armor, I think. Yeah, that's what people are saying. Definitely more of a dodger. Care less about these drowners. You can do Hearts of Stone before finishing the game, but beat the game and then do Blood and Wine. Okay. Good to know. Oh, this is a different location. Let's see. Right? Wait, what? Oh, this one. Yeah, I can't do this one yet. My bad. Right. I kind of wish I could mark that, but... Visit Haunted House again. Let's do this one. Spawn once again. Right, we gotta go back to this haunted house. Okay. Great. Again. You guys. We'll see. We'll see, you know.
The
old Corrine.
Corrine, look who's come.
Kid's all super happy now.
Huh. Live here together now? Didn't know.
Once you told me Sarah had been responsible for my nightmares, I decided to see if the devil's as scary as they paint him. Or her. I came in to find not a fiend, but our little Sarah. And I can't say why, but we took a liking to one another immediately.
Long ago, to isolate themselves from a world of beasts, humans began building cities. But since beasts prowl within stone walls as well as they do outside them, this did not allay human fears. The truth is, walls guarantee no one safety. The place where you lock yourself in and lock all else out, that's not your home. Your home is sometimes a place you travel long and far to find.
Damn, real talk. Kid? I know he's not a kid, but like, looks like a kid. Okay, that's great. Got that done. Nice. What is that? It's, Godling? Is that what they're called? Something a little cray-cray. Alright. Was there a blacksmith here? So I'm assuming they're a... I need to do the blacksmith quest in here as well. Emperor's table, yeah. Alright, well, we need to go to a blacksmith and fix this before we get too deep into it. Armor. Grindstone. This is the only one that I know of right now. I just keep going to this blacksmith. Who's not nearly as good. There might have been one. Let's see. No. Mm-hmm. Good God. Place is huge. Yeah, we're just gonna go here. Since I don't have the stuff like memorized yet. Whoops. Can't fast travel yet. Definitely blacksmith there somewhere, but you can't remember where you go search. I know, I feel like I'm just gonna spend forever searching for it, honestly. Like, I do other quests and all that. Oh. Also, depending on the time and all that, you know. Usually easy to find them. Just look for a sign. So you have to discover it first.
Hey, you! Yes, you!
It's this time. They should be out this time, so.
Damn this weather.
Again, I wish the minimap was just like maybe twice the size or twice the resolution.
Oh.
It panned out a little bit more. Bank. Right, so over here. Easy settings to scale the UI. I remember shrinking the mine down. Can you actually make the minimap have more resolution though? Because I think that's different. Is this gonna work for me? I don't think so, is it? Crap, this is dangerous. I think I'm supposed to be in here. Oh my god. I swear to god if I get stuck. Okay. Might have been a mod. That's possible, Drew. Yeah. Wait, the guy who sells dumplings, right? Yeah, I'm not high enough level to do that yet. I think that's why. Wait, what's this guy?
The Great Erasmus Vagelbert Memorial Derby.
And the derby, you say? Do we want to do the derby?
Top-notch swords.
Oh, maybe this guy will do it. Show me your wares.
Show me what you have in stock.
Repair? Yes, he'll do it too. Nice. Okay, great. Awesome. And then let's sell this crap. Anything better right here? Stuff is looking good, but I don't think it's gonna work. Holy crap, level 22. Much better. You're gonna sell all this junk. Some of it looks really cool, but yeah. Look at all this junk! Is this... Okay, yeah. Look at this, almost $6,000, guys. We're rolling in it right now. Maybe you'll craft feline here as well. This guy? Maybe you can, actually. Let's see. Crafting... Oh yeah, journeyman. Okay, nice. He just can't do the swords, can he? Or can he? Wrong craftsman. Okay, I need a blacksmith journeyman. Yep. Question is, let's see. Gauntlets, all items. Okay. Might as well start crafting this. Okay. So we got the gauntlets. Ooh, crossbow. Holy crap. Level 29? Jesus. Never mind. Chest. Components missing. One shirt. Let's buy that. Oh, easy peasy. Let's go. Craft that. Feline armor. Okay, great. Now the booties. Can't buy the monster eye. We need another monster eye before we can get that. So I got chest, gauntlets, what is it? Let's see, boots, chest, gauntlets, and trousers. Let's go. Boom. Trousers acquired. Now, is it just boots? Hardened timber, okay. So we are missing a few things. Okay. Only dwarf and the dumpling guy can craft elite. And oh, but the dumpling guy? Or the dwarf, yeah. Trick a dismantle tab for the monster eye? Dismantle eye, okay. Oh, I see some of this stuff. Monster eye. Hmm. Can I just dismantle a bunch of junk? Let's try. It's really cool. Wonder what breaks down in the monster eye. Monster eye! Holy crap! Fiend's Eye breaks down to the Monster Eye. Just do one. Right? So we get this, and then Steel Sword. Yo. Wait, hold up. Boots. That's right. I got confused. Monster Eye. Hardened Timber. We need Hardened Timber. Okay. Let's see if we can find Hardened Timber. Oh, right here. No, wait. Never mind. Dude, the stuff that I sold might have had it. Crap. Hardened Timber. God damn. Let's go. Yo, Maj. Good call. Mm-hmm. Yes. Now we just need... Okay, so let's... Okay, let's go to the dwarf. Thanks, bud.
So long.
This is fantastic.
Witches of Conjured Rain.
Witches of Conjured Rain. What a prick. Crafting in Gwent. A Witcher's Tale. Oops, we're going here. Once again, the worst placed freaking signpost. Corner most ingredients you need from dismantling other monster parts. Took me a while. Nice. That's like a huge tip. It's awesome. Let's get the hang of it. Crafting this game is seriously top level. Yeah, that's awesome. I really like that. Yeah, honestly, the first time coming through this beginning area, I just didn't look at those systems at all. And honestly, it's obviously a huge part of the game, seeing that stuff. Can I equip it yet? Can one? No, I need two more levels, Guillermo. Once I hit level 17, then I can equip it. I'm gonna make the swords first. Is World of Witcher really that huge? It's humongous, Scrappy. I've been playing this game, what, 20 hours? Maybe more. Maybe 25. And... yeah. We haven't even, like, seen the other worlds yet. It's crazy. Need some armor made?
So
wait, wrong one. Right? This guy. Or is that her?
How can I help you?
It's her, isn't it? Yeah.
What are you selling? What's good?
Wait. What?
Take care now.
No master blacksmith here? Crap!
Not at all.
Wait, is there new stuff here? Witcher wanted. You don't say. Where was the master blacksmith? Another dwarf? Which place? Which dwarf? Another freaking dwarf. How come I can have so many ingredients for alchemy and still nothing to be able to make? It's stuff that you have to find.
Got their asses whipped like a Novigrad whore.
That line, man. Every single time. Okay. Where the hell? I need the blacksmith. I mean, I crafted the freaking Witcher swords before. That's just Smith is Novigrad, the dumpling guy. Oh, and I have to do his quest, right? Dumpling dude, yeah. I said that and I completely forgot. Yep. Yeah. Well, maybe I can do it now. Let me see. Because that'd be great if I could do that. Isn't like... Master Armor? Get blacksmith tools. Here it is. Level 24. Yep. It's gonna be tough. Wait, where? Can I not get it? Is this the wrong one? It's not it, is it? No, it's not it. My bad. I didn't read. Here it is, of Sword and Dumplings. My bad, guys. All right. Wrong one, yep. Yeah, I thought it was something like this. Can I go to Skellige yet? No. I haven't gone there yet.
Piss off!
Learned all the easy
to find. Piss off.
I could use a quickie.
Gonna get wrecked, yeah. Plus it's kind of a pain, a lot of steps, is it? Well, I mean, we do want to get these swords. Only way to get the elite, yeah. Piss off, gardener. We're gonna save real quick again. Just in case that ass gets really whooped. Go to the docks after dusk, okay.
This the place.
Greetings, Witcher. It's nearby. Ready?
Yeah, let's do it.
Lead the way.
Splendid.
Splendid.
The King of Beggars,
Altori.
Man. His name is Tinboy.
What do you know about him?
Not much.
So I can make these swords, Maj.
Tread carefully. We need him far more than he needs us.
I want to make the cat swords.
You were to come alone, elf. Who's this?
My friend.
A concerned friend.
Fine. Here's how we see things. The boss at Loggerheads with Cleaver, there's got to be a payoff. We've got an offer, and it's non-negotiable.
Surprise us.
A steady supply of iron in exchange for 50% of your profits.
Let's negotiate. Are you crazy?
You're kidding, right? We'll give you 10.
Geralt, what are you...
Be quiet.
You're fucking with fire, git. I don't have to haggle with you. Final offer, 40.
Fine, it's a deal.
Fine. We'll take your offer.
But perhaps we should...
You should go home, elf.
Agreed.
Pleasure doing business with you.
Non-negotiable.
Oh,
keep pushing.
Too much drink. It softened your bloody mind. This here's Cleaver's territory, you prick whittler.
Could've kept pushing.
Damn it.
Damn.
Who's this now?
Holy crap. Did I reload? It's gonna take forever. Is it worth getting it lower? Oh boy. Reload, yeah. Is it doable? Continue? Yeah? Okay. Oops. None of them are falling over. Damn. Skip the ambush. Okay. Let's heal. You should have just gone with the negotiation option. Yes, you can reload. All right, let's reload, guys. Manual save.
Triss could not help Geralt, yet she did direct him to Kareem Tilly, an Oneiromancer and an expert at finding the lost and the missing. Guided by Kareem Tilly, the Witcher had a dream.
In it, Ciri and I,
the bard Dandelion, were reunited. Geralt now knew that to find Ciri, he would first need to find his dear old friend.
Didn't save after you made your armor? What? No, I saved after this. Yeah, no, I definitely... We're good.
The place.
Greetings, Witcher. It's nearby. Ready?
Yep, let's go.
Lead the way.
Splendid. Come.
Yeah, I won't be able to wear it for a couple more levels, so I do get that.
The King of Beggars, man.
Be nice to get it, like, crafted, though.
What do you know about him?
So I have it.
He's easy to ire, so tread carefully. We need him far more than he needs
us. Oh, it's all good, Darth. Yeah, I can't wear the armor for a couple more levels.
You were to come alone?
A concerned friend.
Concerned friend.
Surprise us.
A steady supply of iron in exchange for 50% of your profits.
50%. Are you crazy?
You're kidding, right? We'll give you 10.
Geralt, what are you...
Be quiet.
You're fucking with fire, Git. I don't have to haggle with you. Final offer, 40.
Too much.
Give you 25.
Who are you to dictate anything to the King of Beggars? 35's as low as we'll go.
Still too much.
25's our limit. We'll throw in a discount at the shop.
You're clearly daft, Tramp. No deal. Come on, boys.
Fine, no deal.
Fine, no deal.
Geralt, what are you...
Wait. All right. Certainly know how to negotiate, concerned friend. 25 it is, and the discount.
Agreed.
Pleasure doing business with you.
Oh, ten boy. Too much drink. It softened your bloody mind. This here's Cleaver's territory, you prick whittler.
Okay.
Damn it. Who's this now? Cleaver's
boy! You have him knocked down?
What do we do?
Okay, we gotta apply, like, an oil, obviously. Let's see. Oil applied to a sword for additional effects and combat. 10% versus element. Cursed ones. Sectoids. Auroids. Vampires. Attack humans and non-humans. Okay. There it is. Steel sword. Boom. Let's go with that. Holy crap. That's a lot of damage. Can you fall over? No. None of them are gonna fall over. Okay, got it. Maybe we should chuck a bomb at them. Okay, that doesn't do anything either. Oh crap! I should have saved. Alright, I think I have to use Quinn on this, honestly. If that's what's gonna happen. They're too high level to fall over? Yeah, it makes sense. Then potion's good as well? Okay. Is this a super long Damn quest? It. Oh, Who's sweet. They put it right here. Lit him on fire, let's go! Woo! Okay, so we're gonna go Quinn. I'm checking oil on the blade. Which one was it? Yeah, that one. And then potion, thunderbolt, right? Is it over here? Thunderbolt, yeah. Can it perform during combat? What? Yo, resub hype. NATO with the 2 months. Yo, NATO, thank you very much, man. With the woo. Appreciate the resub, homie. Caught him on fire. Ugh. I have to wait, because if I make a mistake, then this is game over. That's not cool. The hell is this happening right there? Oh crap. Oh, crap, 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 crap. Okay, backing up. Nice job, bud. Jesus. Taking care of business. Yikes. Panic slamming, exactly. What games have I played tonight? Borderlands and Witcher. That's it so far. Holy Jesus. Buddy. Oof. So close here. Well, yeah, it took a while. Jesus.
Quickly.
Don't get greedy, I know, right? I am taking all these guys' stuff.
What now?
Looting everything, guys. cleans up all these bodies, honestly? Comes and just like takes care of everything. GG's, right? Okay. Time to shave. Didn't know I was playing Dark Souls in that, right?
Quick! Shut the gate! There could be more of them! Careful! There could be more!
Let's save real quick.
There.
Follow me.
Follow me, dude. Hey, Jez, how you doing, man? Whew! A little difficult. Actually, able to do this mission, so on a level means you should be playing Death March? Yeah.
Payoff at the end of this.
So, supplies. That's something we can count on.
Chicken sandwiches and lamb. Delicious.
Gave you me word, didn't I? But I'd hire guards if I was you. You never know with Cleaver.
Me, they might come back. Can you give us any men? Can you give us any men?
Can you provide protection?
A few of Cleaver's little shits escaped. Bugger probably already knows everything. I've no men to spare, can't guarantee your safety. If I was you, I'd lay low for a time.
Thanks, Tin Boy.
Down the line, the bosses will make a deal. You'll be left alone. All you gotta do is stay alive till then.
What now?
Here we chat, while your partner's just flown the coop.
Damn it. Hey, wait.
Good luck.
Hattori, wait.
Talk to Hattori. Whoops, we don't need like. Whoops, I was thinking about getting on the horse. I didn't need to do that. Basically, what we want to do is be able to craft those feline swords. Apparently, I need to do this in order to be able to do that. Body. What's the quest? Easy peasy lemon squeeze? Is it?
You in there?
Okay.
Open up.
No chance. Leave me be.
Don't be silly. Let me in.
No, never. I shall stay in here until Middenvern.
Dude, give me them dumplings. Not what we read. Dude.
Forgive me, Geralt. Bruh. That was a mistake. To parley with bandits. Make deals.
Too late now. King of Beggars will get you supplies and then what? You'll have to pay him.
What have I done? Geralt, you must help me!
No, I won't. I'm a witcher, not a bodyguard.
I'm gonna eat these dumplings.
Precisely!
Delicious.
You must find me a bodyguard! Geralt, I beg you, they'll kill me!
Where am I supposed to find a bodyguard?
What? Where am I supposed to find you a bodyguard?
There's a mercenary, Sucrus, often drinks at the Sturgeon. He's an old pirate, a Skelliger. He used to work for me. Huge as an oak, wouldn't fear a dozen cleavers.
Can't you talk to him yourself?
We parted not on the best of terms. That is to say, he demanded a bonus and I...
Didn't pay him. Great. What now? Am I supposed to pay your dues?
I'm certain you'll find some
I mean,
way
I want
to
those swords made, so...
Geralt, please don't leave me this way.
Okay, enlist. Alright, let's do it. I want these swords, man. Oh, it's giving me the blacksmith icon now.
Hattori, still building barricades?
Still.
I was supposed to get you, protection. I'll be back.
I'll be back.
Don't leave me here!
Bruh. A shooting star.
I drank all I had.
walking about all dirt-faced.
Looking nice. Get ready for a fist fight? Oh, fist fight time. Fist fights are okay at like low level, right? Let's say it real quick.
Yes, I should interject.
Yep. Who's this guy he's fighting?
What the fuck are you doing? We weren't done conversing.
It's a great game, Bob. It really is.
Conversation.
Not your plowing business. You need a smack, is that it?
Oh my god. Can you like parry? No, you can't. Okay. Wait, you can. Fist fight at level 25. Good god. Light him on fire. Kicked him in the face. Yeah, the parrying wasn't working. It's weird.
Sorry, but you asked for it. I'm Geralt.
Sucrus. You did well, mate. An ale to patch things. Come, we'll talk inside.
Go have a discussion. So there's a blacksmith already that I can go to? Kiva? Yeah, you sure? Because I'm doing this just to be able to make those swords.
What brings you here, Garrett?
Even though I can't use them just yet. Got a job. You and the merchant. Why'd you fight?
You and the merchant. What was that about?
Why did that clown in water is beyond me.
That was your brother-in-law?
Prick-in-law, more like. Sweet talk, mate, first. Skellige mead. We need barrels. We'll be rich, man. So, I brought it in. Then he starts going on about unforeseen storage costs, net gross balances, I don't know what else.
Business and family just don't mix.
Exactly, mate.
Okay. Good job for you, bud.
Looking for a bodyguard. Interested?
Why not? If there's coin in it.
Well, there isn't. Not yet.
So we're to barter. Favor for a favor, aren't we?
I'm gonna kill you, Hattori. Yeah, I guess. What did you have in mind?
Your brother-in-law owes me some coin. Get it back and we'll talk.
Fine.
Damn it. I'll do it. Where'll I find him?
Nearby at the docks. You know what? I don't care for his coin all in all. If you don't get it back, I won't mind.
So what do you want me to do?
Smash his stock of mead. It was me brought it in from Aunt Skellig.
That a mature thing to do?
Nay, but it's fair.
Okay. Wait, who are they? Give it to the Skellig merchant to pay. Got it. What? Where's... It's up here, right? Yeah. Bandits! Holy crap, you got destroyed! Thanks, bud. Thank you very much.